six are only one of their last 11 and turned it over three times. 4-point Warrior lead as we approach a minute remaining. Mavericks have turned it over five times here in the fourth.
A 1-4 for Baron Davis to go one-on-one, get into the lane.
Here's Davis. And the lead is six. And remember, Dallas has only one timeout remaining, under a minute to go. Nowitzki with the air ball, but it's last touched by Beandridge. So the Mavericks will get the ball back. A two-possession game right now.
Well, why not put the ball in your best playmaker's hand?
32 points for Davis, and the basket by Terry cuts it to 4-3, 96-93. It is still a 15-5 run for the Warriors. 10 on the shot clock, nearly a half a minute remaining. 3-point lead, Jackson in the corner. This is Barnes. Matt Barnes with another three. And the Mavericks are going to call their last timeout of the game. For Dallas, it's a two-possession game. No timeouts left. Here's Nowitzki, a three. And the air ball, and it's knocked away. Last touch, and an alert play by Howard as he knocked it off of Richardson. But now there are only 16.8 left.
Well, the last time they did this, Jason Terry got a wide open three from out of bounds underneath.
Here's Nowitzki with another three, and he's got this. Dirk Nowitzki with a clutch three, and it's a 3-point game now. Baron Davis into the hands of Richardson, who's fouled by Nowitzki, who is 4-for-6 from the free throw line and could give the Warriors a 5-point edge.
And you gotta remember, the Mavs have no timeout, so they have to go. If I'm the Warriors,
that's critical.
You pressure up, you don't let the ball roll up, so no time goes off the clock, and pressure all 3-point shooters.
To 96. 5-point lead. Nowitzki for three. He hits another one. 2-point game, and the Mavericks will have to foul again and hope for a miss. He is 5-for-10 and misses the first. That means that if he makes it, the Mavericks still have 3.2 seconds without a timeout to get it up the court to try to get a three to tie the game. That's if Baron Davis makes this free throw. It's a 3-point game, 102-99.
And no timeouts hurt the Mavs.
They need a three. That's it. Stanley got Patriots. The Warriors will win it. 0.2 seconds on the clock. There's a foul. How about this story?
Still here by Mikael Petras, the nail in the coffin. The number 8 seed has taken a 3-1 lead on last year's finals runner-up, the Dallas Mavericks.
And a team that won 67 games, amongst the best in NBA history. Petras misses.
Fifth best.
And for Mark Cuban, huge disappointment. And for the Dallas Mavericks, what a playoff. The Heat, the defending champs, go out in four straight. The Western Conference champions down 3-1. This crowd going wild. And how about this return to the playoffs for the Golden State Warriors